Road construction projects are already underway in many areas of Beaver County, but recently announced major improvement projects are going to continue to impact motorists on frequently traveled roads and bridges.
In addition to the continuing Freedom Road upgrade project and the Vanport Bridge rehabilitation, construction starting in 2017 includes an $8.25 million resurfacing project, which, beginning in April, will affect traffic on Route 65 between Crows Run Road and the Allegheny County line. A $17 million resurfacing project will also occur in two locations on Interstate 376, from the Midland Beaver Interchange to the area of the Center Township Interchange, and from the area of the Hopewell Township Interchange to the Allegheny County line. Bridges slated for replacement or rehabilitation in 2017 include the Coppell Bridge, the Salem Church Road Bridge, the Stephen Hill Road Bridge, the Gas Valley Road Bridge, and the Westwood Road Bridge. PennDOT urges motorists to plan ahead when traveling through work zones.
You're going to see a lot of construction in and around Southwest Pennsylvania this year. Please give yourself some extra time if you're going to be traveling through any of our work zones. We want to make sure that people are safe.
Overall, PennDOT will spend an estimated $55 million on 11 projects in Beaver County this year, including 46 miles of roadway that will be paved or resurfaced.
Reporting for Times Today, this is Ryan O'Shea.